Kompiam Station has an international community of expatriates who are staff of Kompiam District Hospital, Kompiam International School, and the Mount Hagen-based Mission Aviation Fellowship, or MAF. Their children go to school at Kompiam International, including children of national staff of the hospital and the school. Enga Governor Sir Peter Ipatas, who attended the 14th graduation last Friday, was impressed with the syllabus taught in the classroom and the students' courage to speak better English, performs well academically, especially in the STEM subjects.
I come here all the time because a man, give him a show him appreciation. Now give him a straw. The walk in this place and big walk where you may yet in an upload. Government, you must admit where you may fall short. Where missing in a current go a long way long end, you may must support in both missing long current display of people.
Despite its struggles of being a private run school, which depends solely on students' school fee to run the school administration, its students have performed academically well this year. Two upper primary school boys have won the school project in their engineering class to build a bridge using sticks that can hold over 100 kilograms of weight.
Now, me ble talk him, Dr. Deanna, lo son up inside the bucket now. Every ble him 60 kilos. Now, me ble pull him up in bucket, go, 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 and reach him 120.5 now at last in Brook. So, I'm on the new ble record from me ble. Behind my people got shield and certificate Sunday and got nice blood picture or one blood bridge is up.
Such academic performance by these students are Governor Ipatas' vision to see schools in Enga produce quality education and attracts PNG to send the kids to study in Enga. However, Governor Ipatas urged his people to change their attitude and stop tribal fighting and look after such international communities who are helping to build human resources.
Maski imi government lustindi lo you. Maski governor lustindi lo you. Maski member lustindi lo you. You got one of the best health services in the country here. You got international community here. You got over something finished. You try and improve. First thing you must work in, humbling you yet, changing mindset lo you me. Go long God.
Vasanatha Yama, National EMTV News, Mount Hagen.